Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. SNMP, or Simple Network Management Protocol, is commonly used to monitor servers and other devices. In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to change the port SNMP listens on a CentOS server. It's important to note, I'm working as the root user on a Liquid Web self-managed CentOS 7 server. This tutorial assumes you have a working SNMP setup on your server. Further, all of the commands used in this tutorial are available in the video description. To start, we need to add a new configuration into the SNMP configuration file. In this case, we are going to change the port SNMP is listening on to 13371. Copy the echo command out from the video description, paste it into the terminal, and hit enter. Now that we've added the new configuration, we need to restart the SNMP service. Systemctl restart snmpd. To verify that SNMP is now listening on the port we've specified, we can run netstat-lnp pipe grep snmp. We can see the port is now 13371. If you happen not to have netstat installed, you can install it by running yum install net-tools-y. There you have it. You now know how to change the SNMP port on CentOS. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.